We have a situation here where in recent weeks, migrant children in the middle of the night have been rounded up from Kansas to New York, hundreds of them. Them and their backpacks, and they're being sent to their new home in this new barren tent city on the sprawling patch of desert in West Texas. So I want to make note about this whole thing because it's important that people realize and see what's happening, where these things are going down. Now, if you recall, over the past several years, we've talked about many different possibilities of what could happen with different facilities. One of those is Walmart facilities. Ones that just so happen to start shutting down for very suspect reasons. Then when those reasons didn't seem to check out, all of a sudden, there seemed to be some life back into these Walmarts, but they were no longer Walmarts. They were housing immigrant children. We had a governor come down from another state demanding that they let him see what's going on inside of the facility, and they would not. This raised a lot of red flags as people were wanting to know exactly what is going on behind the closed doors there at this facility. And some people in awe, they couldn't believe that there was actually a Walmart facility being used to house people. After their mainstream media wanted to scoff at that idea all these years and say that, oh, it would never happen. Well, that's exactly what happened. Now there's a tent city set up in West Texas and they're saying it's for migrant children. What happens if they move them out of that area after that? Then what? Then we got a huge tent city set up over here. Or will they expand on it? I mean, what is going to happen from here is anyone's guess, but the only way we're going to know is to pay attention to what is happening here on the daily with this. And in the past few weeks, they've taken all kinds of these migrant children from these other facilities across the country, and they're moving them to West Texas. So that means the facilities they were in will now be empty. Just some things to think about here. Anytime I start to see little camps, encampments popping up anywhere, it's worth paying attention to. Regardless of what it looks like on the surface. Like I said, for years, what we said about the Walmart facilities, and then boom, same place, Texas. Texas. Gonna leave a link. I'll continue to update with more information as I come across it. This has been Dabu7. Peace.